Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Tanvi and I create content related to fashion, beauty and lifestyle. So in today's video, I am doing a makeup tutorial kind of video where I'm showing you how to apply foundation just using your fingers or how you can blend your foundation seamlessly without using any sponge, brush or any other tool. Just use your fingers and you can easily blend foundation, your concealer, and it will look flawless and perfect. So if you want to know how to apply foundation without using sponge or brush with just your fingers, then continue watching. Got you guys a little bit closer because I was thinking other day that here I was getting my foundation. So at other day I was thinking, like, I was talking with my cousins and all, like, they were saying that they don't have brushes or sponges, and it's not necessary that everyone will have a makeup sponge or brush to blend their foundation. And if you don't, then like your fingers are the best tool to do so. So in this video I will be showing you just how to apply foundation and concealer using fingers. It's not a full makeup tutorial, it's just about how to blend the foundation perfectly. So it will be a like quite a small video. So I am using this MAC foundation. So firstly, what I want to say is that take care of your base, because like your base should be very important. Your skincare is very important. If your skincare is not good, if you have not taken care of your skin, then your how much you like you use your fingers, or even if you are using brush or you are using a beauty blender, your base will not look perfect. For my foundation, I am using MAC foundation, like my absolute favorite foundation. So what I will do, I will take little bit on my back of my hand, like only this much I have taken, and then what I will do, I will take my finger and like take the and will apply small dots on my face. You guys can see I have applied small dots all over my face, so that when I am using my finger it will get blended very beautifully. Let me quickly show you. Like, take this finger and like in small strokes start blending the foundation. Like, don't rub and like melt the foundation into your skin, just like do a little swipe motion so that it gets like blended on your skin. Seriously wanted to do this video because I have heard many people saying that I don't have a sponge or I don't have a like brush to apply the foundation, so that's why my base was not looking perfect, it was looking very white. So like, I'm making this video to teach you guys that you don't need n number of tools for your makeup to look flawless. You like, your fingers are the best tool that you guys can use. Obviously other tools, like, they are very helpful. If you guys can invest in one, then I will definitely suggest you to invest in one. But like, if you can't and if you don't have anything at your disposal, then you don't need anything. Guys, little bit closer to show you how I have blended the foundation into my skin using my fingers, and it looks flawless. I absolutely love it. My second step is to use a concealer. So again, like I have talked about like what is the difference between a foundation and a concealer and what you should apply when and what is the purpose of applying each. So you guys can give that video a watch because it's a very informative video. I think you guys will love it. So I will apply the concealer. I will quickly show you how I have blended the concealer into my skin under my eyes, and like you guys can see how beautiful and flawless it looks. So this is the purpose for me for showing this video, that you guys can use your fingers. You don't have to buy your beauty blender or your sponge or your brush to apply the makeup, or you do a perfect flawless base for your makeup. That can be done with your fingers. So I hope this video was helpful. I will set up my face and like I'm sorted because I don't want to do anything much. So because this video will be this short, because I just wanted to teach you one thing. So if you want me to, like, if you want, guys want me to make any other video pertaining to any one particular topic, then let me know. I will make one for you. I hope this video was helpful. Follow me on Instagram. I post lots of reels and lots of, you know, pictures over there, and hit the like button if you got the value, and subscribe to my channel. I will see you in my next video. Bye, take care.